What's going on, you guys? My name's Domination, all the names to speak, and I'm on today in this video. I've got a bit of a sad news, I'm in it. So, there was a new update for Ark Survival Evolved, which means if you've got Xbox One, I don't know if it works on PlayStation or whatever, it means all of our stuff is gone. Every single thing is gone. So, including our dinos, even our inventory. So, I just got a bit of 5 or 7 over 2. Apparently because of why. Because I'm getting a bit of food, so I was kind of hungry. But we've still got all our levels. We've got 27 levels. Matthew's got his 19 there.
Yeah.
But, and also the sad thing is that the, where is it? The Stegosaurus, where is it? The Stegosaurus saddle was right there. 3 levels out-ish. Man, so close with it.
Oops, he died. So, should we go get a beacon?
Yeah, sure, why not?
Oh, balls, I just broke my feet.
Really? Yeah, I just jumped off as well. Wait, actually, how much health do I actually have? Oh my gosh. So that's quite a bit of bad news. And I don't know if I should carry on doing the Ark Survival Evolved videos, because they are quite long and they take like an hour to upload and all that. No, I'm complaining or anything,
take
I love doing
while.
It. But, it's the
wait,
fact
don't
that...
you wait for me? I'm dead.
Did I?
Well, not really, but I've broken a bone, so... I'm not in the best of shape, he's...
With Matty.
Pretty much.
Let's have a look in here. Because why not? It's right here, why not? And that means the purple sign is gone as well. Oh, we can make ourselves a little mini house, actually, Matthew. We can make our own little mini...
Have we?
Base, yeah, we can make a small little base. Oh, with Matty.
So, just for the fun of this video, we're just going to make a tiny little base.
Yeah, basically. Base, Ickley. Oh, I'm the best joke in the world.
No.
Right, okay.
Little
base go.
Oh, we've all got a base already. Uh-oh. Yeah, guys.
Boom! Yeah! Come and take that crib.
This is my crib.
Yeah! Oh, I think we should squat down. Just squat down. This can be inside the, like, this can be the thumbnail, isn't it? Oh my god.
Wait,
well
is
then.
But what's the map? I can't. I've noticed.
Yeah, apparently there was 5 new dinosaurs added to the game. I don't know what their names are. And oh, there's poop over there.
Orbit camera for the win.
Yeah, and so that basically. Oh my gosh, I'm small compared to you. That basically means that there's now 2 new caves as well. So I don't know what the dinosaur names are called, but I don't know.
Stegosaur. I'm massive.
What? Oh, yeah. What? What did you try and say then?
I'm a big boy.
Oh my god. Yeah. I'm gonna push carry on doing the YouTube Ark Survival Evolved videos. And is that a battery over there? Yeah.
Leave in the comments what videos you want us to do.
I might do a bit of Overwatch games. Videos. I don't really know Overwatch.
I don't have Overwatch, so that's sad.
I might see if there's another survival video I can do. But I don't really know.
We might play, play GTA, maybe. No, we might.
Yeah.
Probably not.
We might not, we don't know.
Leave in the comments any good games we could buy. Or, like...
within reason.
Yeah.
Arch, like, £70. Yeah. Anyway.
I'll buy that, we're gonna finish off in here. This is our finishing point.
So we're gonna be in our little mini crib. Boom.
Just getting an orbit camera. Orbit camera for the holy moly, the orbit camera's working.
Oh my god. Right, okay. I hope you guys weren't too disappointed. Oh my god. Oh my gosh, I've got very non-hairy armpits.
Too much information for viewers right there.
Yeah. Beep. In the coming out with a video. Why not suck in the back? Anyway, I'd like to thank you all very much for watching, and hopefully I'll see you in the next video game.